Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's been a long, long time. How are we doing today? Tonight? Whatever.
Whatever it is. It's 5 o'clock somewhere.
You betcha.
And the cat is on the desk here.
Hello, Kip Kips.
Oh!
So how's everyone doing today? Can you guys hear us? I'm guessing there's a fair amount of delay considering they're just now...
But, did we get all of the audio right the first time?
Don't jinx it.
Okay.
We could
ruin everything. Okay. I'm going to put ManyCam over here. We're going to open up Steam here.
Oh, wait, you can go ahead and close that window because we apparently got it right the first time.
I'm going to put it over here just in case. All right. Let's have ourselves a little thing here.
Let's do us a little surgery, because it's been a while since we've practiced our medical arts.
Yeah.
And we're going to get back into the swing of things.
Let's see. So, just to be clear, everything is clear? Looking like it is. Okay. 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 Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
All right, well, I'm just going to do this right here. Already got everything set up. This is oddly going fairly smoothly, so let's get this thing started. Oh, wait, that's off a little bit.
Of course it is.
Not by much, though. Actually, off by a lot. Here, I'm just gonna pause. Oh, wait, you're gonna use it.
Why don't you just move it?
That's what I'm doing! Bit. You can turn it back up for us too. Here, turn it back up for us. So
okay.
We can hear a little bit.
Well, that's okay. Yeah.
There we go. Okay. So, for all of those people, that that follow me on Tumblr, that noticed that I said there's going to be a little twist to this. Here's what we're gonna do. As you can see, hopefully you can see the controls up there. You control each finger individually with the keyboard and spacebar. That's not the keyboard, but you control each finger individually like this. And you control the hand itself with the mouse. You
like this.
Raise it and lower it with the clicks. So we were like, what would happen if two people played at the same time? So for this, for the entirety of this Let's Play, Tim will be controlling the hand, and I will be controlling the fingers. So if you can kindly move over a little bit, Tim, okay. So I can get to the keyboard here. So
I need to turn this a little bit because you're much closer than me.
Yeah. Luckily, you talk a lot louder, so.
Hey.
So here I am. I'm the fingers.
And here I am. I am the... I get to control the raising and lowering and the rotation of the hand.
You have you kind of have the most important job. We're just gonna do everything like this.
Click the mouse. Or you have more importantly, grip the mouse.
Okay. I got it.
And now
science. Computer. That's basically how I use a computer, too.
Yeah. This is... The reason that it took so long for this Let's Play to start is just because we were just kind of sitting there doing this for a while.
I mean, that's really how I use it, too.
Oh.
Goodness, what was that noise?
I don't know.
Let's,
Can I get this disc out?
Yeah, I think so. Yes, there's a button over there on the left.
Ah.
go grab Britannia. Or
Britannia?
Go.
Okay.
You're gonna have to tell me what you want me to do with the fingers. As if I don't hear that from you a lot anyway.
Pick it up. Pick it up. Can you pick it up?
You're gonna have to twist the wrist up a little bit. Okay, I think I've got one. Nope, go back down.
Wait, don't I... There, can you grab that one?
I think I got
it. Oh wait, there's four discs, so yeah. Would you have to do them all in order?
I don't think so.
Well, this is upside down.
Flip it over with your wrist.
What?
Flip. There you go. Oh, no, it's still upside down. Okay, we're gonna toss it. Tell me when you're gonna flick your wrist and we're gonna swap it around.
Okay, one, two, three.
It's still
backwards.
Damn it.
Let's just turn that around. Turn it around?
You're gonna have to turn your wrist. So true to life. I think we're about to knock the keyboard off.
Whatever, we need disc one anyway.
Okay.
Whatever, let's get the show on the road.
Yeah.
How do we get this?
Go to main menu. A bit of a disclaimer first. I have played this game. I have played everything up until the ambulance mission, so I'm gonna let Tim find it out for himself. That's why
I have played none of this. I played the original browser version.
It's not really the same.
Mm. Oh, one moment. Still blaring over you. Let's see. I'll turn the microphone up.
And you can turn the volume down a little bit more.
Yeah.
That sound effects.
Okay. Hopefully that's better.
How's that sound?
Gotta wait for the delay.
Yeah.
Is that better than before? There's just people swearing. You guys. Oh no, you guys. Fine, you guys are not help. So we're just gonna start. It is recording! Whatever.
We're gonna start with the heart transplant. Actually, hold on just a second. Make this easier on you.
Oh.
Hold on. I'm fixing the mouse real quick. There we go.
Now.
It's up to you. We're doing a heart transplant. You gotta tell me what to do. I'm not gonna help you.
Okay. Pinch that. Okay, adequately pinched.
We're off to a great start.
Just grab it with your whole hand.
I got it.
Just fist it.
I got it.
No, it's...
That's yeah. There we go. That's good.
Yeah,
that's good.
Yeah, that's good. No, it isn't. Get out of my way.
I'm doing anxious hands.
Shh. Everything's gonna be okay. Everything's gonna be fine. Okay.
Oh, hey, you got me that achievement.
No problem.
Thanks.
Okay. Now, I need to twist around just a little. Not that way. It's... Whatever. Grip that...
Oh. I'm just going to go ahead and tell you right now that if you're aiming for precision, you're going to be sorely disappointed.
This is the same as the first one. I played that one. Okay. Camera's good, so let's just get on in there.
Get in! Get in! Yeah! That's how you use a hammer, just sideways. Yep. With the wrong side.
Just rake it across and
This is good.
We're making progress.
This making is excellent progress. Like. We're gonna be at the heart in no time. Just keep hammering away at his lungs there.
Gotta get all these pesky bones
out
of the way.
How are we gonna get the bones out?
Well, with our hands, that's what's okay. Beautiful about this, is that we are afforded full precision. Ugh. Okay, throw it away.
just swipe it. Yeah, just kinda...
I'm done with this.
Just move it. Yeah, there we go. You're not losing any blood yet, that's good.
I have to get some of these bones out of the way. These pesky bones. Thank you.
That's good. There we go.
I think we're on a roll. I think we're off to a good start. We got this teamwork thing's working out. Oh, we missed some bone.
Use the drill. We'll be fine.
The drill?
The drill over there.
I don't trust that drill. All I need is this one really big piece right here. Get up.
Yeah.
Just, good enough.
Yeah. What are we doing next, Dr. Tam?
Well, we're gonna have to figure out a way to get some of these pesky lungs out of the way. Do you think a saw would work better, or...?
I think the juice bottle would work pretty well.
Okay.
There we go. Yeah, let's use that. Let's get these turnips. Yeah.
Are you thirsty, Mr. Perlman? You can lead a patient to water, but you can't make him sip.
Drink your orange juice! Drink it!
They say it's good for you!
Drink it!
Drink it! Okay, that's enough of that.
Okay.
Can I push the buttons?
I don't know. What happens? Press the buttons and see what happens.
Oh, that's just a light. Is this a button?
Can we unplug them? Use these Q-tips right there.
Okay.
Yes, these ones right here. Right here. We need to dump in some Q-tips. Let's pick up this whole thing.
Pick up one, and we're gonna swab his ears.
Okay.
They're filthy!
Your ears are just terrible! No!
Oh, yeah. Something is drilling. What? Is it the drill drilling?
I don't know. What's that noise?
Whatever.
It's everything.
We'll swap his ears afterwards.
With a scalpel.
Now, let's see if we can... Oh.
I'm just gonna do this the entire time.
Can you pinch it?
I'm trying to pinch. I think we got it. Yes!
Alright! Now, let's start cutting!
Oh no! Shit!
You've got to pinch.
Uh-oh. We dropped the scalpel in there.
That's familiar.
Yeah, I was gonna say, this is, everything's going exactly the same way it did with life and death.
Try and pinch again.
Pinched!
Hooray!
Now, do not let your pinch slip. Let's just do some cutting.
Everything is going swimmingly.
Oh. If we could just get everything separated. Oh.
Just stab the lungs until they're gone.
Sorry if this looks violent to the viewers.
Come on. This is good. I'm really surprised he's not bleeding. How is he not bleeding?
Now he is.
No, he's not.
What do you call that?
No, it's up there. It says loss rate.
Oh. So, do we just...
Oh, God. Pull him out? Oh, goodness. I don't know. You're the doctor.
Grab... Can you... Let's see. Gotta get under there. I have, like, just a scoop. Scooper. I think the problem is we still got some bones in the way.
Yeah, let's get that. Right, let's get that. There, yeah, let's use this.
Damn it.
It's fine. We'll just use it upside down. No, there we go. That's good.
Yeah.
We'll just have to manipulate it a little bit with your wrist.
Just some extra precision.
There we go.
That's the ticket.
Yeah. We are operating. This is going slightly better than Life and Death did, surprisingly. Oh, we're bleeding now.
And my professors in med school said I'd never amount to anything. Boy, were they wrong.
So take that, Dad!
Yeah.
Ah! Ah!
You're not my boss.
Put it in the coffee mug over here. I don't think it'll fit. Never mind. Put it in that test tube. Or just throw it away. Who cares?
But you're the gripper.
Whatever.
Let's put it with the rest of the instruments. We might need it later.
Yeah. Just kind of yank it. Yeah, yank it good. Come on! Yeah! Success. Just a pile of bones and scaffold in there.
Alright. Now, what else we got? Is any of this loose yet? We'll see. Oh, you still seem to be holding on. Or are you? There we go.
Yeah. Just kind of fluff. Yeah, whatever. It's fine.
Yeah. Oh, that. The stomach is already way loose.
I think it was from when you. Just kind of. Yeah. No fingers
that's
on this
gross.
One.
Ew.
Just kind of. Kind of swat it out with your hand.
I don't know if I can do that.
It's. Okay, fine, I'll help.
It might be rather inaccessible now.
Yeah, we got it.
Yeah. Do we?
Yeah. Yeah, there we go. Got it. No. We just kind of stuck the scalpel into him. There we go. Yeah, we got it.
Alright. We are well on our way, folks. Go ahead and drop it now.
Yeah.
We are well on our way. Let's see, is this trachea in the way still? Oh, you're still attached.
I think we can move it out of the way. Get at the heart there. We just have to cut it out with something.
We still gotta cut out the heart anyway, so...
Yeah, with a hammer.
Yeah.
No, we
need to be precise with this. We need to be professionals.
There we go. Just kind of stab at it.
The Board of Trustees will not look favorably upon a shoddy surgery.
We're gonna show them.
Yeah.
Dr. Periwinkle. We'll show him what for.
Dr. Klausenjam.
Saying Dr. Tam isn't a surgeon or a doctor in general. We'll show him.
Spreading lies.
Yeah.
Dr. Tam is not actually.
There we go.
I
think it's out.
Nicaragua. Oh.
Yeah, we got some bleeding going on here.
That's okay. It's okay. Let's do it.
Do it. Do it quick. Come on. Get it. I think you got it. Yeah.
Oh, we are so close. All we got to do is get this other one in here.
There we go. Okay, as long as we don't drop it, we should be fine.
No, wait, wait. There we go. We got it. We got it. And it's just...
Does it need to be properly arranged or something?
I don't know. Obviously, because we haven't won yet. Oh, yes! Yeah!
Perfect.
Great.
Nothing could have gone better than that.
Just a pile of bones, a loose heart, and a scalpel just sitting in there, which is slightly better than our successful surgery in life and death, I think.
Yeah.
We got a D in that one.
Whatever.
Who cares? This one's my favorite.
D for don't stop. Kidney transplant times two? My word. Okay.
I hate this one so much.
Personal best incomplete, that bodes well.
Yeah. I beat it, it's just... I don't think it was good enough for even an F rating when I beat it.
Well, the stats say otherwise. Perhaps you've just forgot to save? Or something?
I don't know.
Oh, there's so many... there's not nearly as many bones going on here.
Then so I say we use the spoon.
The spoon?
Yeah.
Well, first we need to get those pesky ribs out of the way. There's only a few.
What are we grabbing?
This.
Okay. Oops. Go grab it. Go grab it. Oops, sorry.
Ah!
My bad. I'm not doing this on purpose, I swear.
Grip it.
Did you say whip it?
Yes.
That's good. We'll just use this. It's fine. I don't even know how we're holding it. Wait, turn it up. Turn it up. Or flip it around. Yeah, that's...
Let's see. Dr. Tim Tim's
was here.
All right, well, I guess we're just going to continue this operation with a pencil.
Yep. Yeah, we will. Yeah, there we go. As half our tools fall off the desk, whatever.
It's like there's only a couple ribs. It's good. It's very good.
Yeah, come on. Oops.
Oh, we are losing vast amounts of blood now. That was quick. Okay.
I wonder if there's a way to fix that. Oh well.
Is this a syringe, perhaps?
I don't know.
I don't know.
I ain't telling you nothing.
Hey!
Just keep stabbing him over and over.
Awesome.
Just keep going.
Man. And we thought we didn't learn anything from life and death. If someone is bleeding or in critical condition, just inject them with something.
Stab them with something. Did you say in critical death? That's what I think I heard. Just saw out those intestines. It'll be fine.
Apparently it isn't. We're gonna have to be more precise again. What's this thing?
I don't know.
Get it.
I feel this is how most surgeries go. What's that? I want to use it.
We've got two things.
Yeah, cool. I mean, double the doctoring power. Scissor knife.
If one doesn't work, maybe the other will.
Yeah.
Apparently raking this random instrument across this man's vital organs is not the preferred course of action. Pills?
Pills? Here, feel better. Everything's fine. It's great.
Alrighty. They put them too far out of our reach! How mean of them! You do this? Are there more anywhere else?
In that black box right there that's about to fall off the... that works too.
No, that's where the Q-tip saw, I think.
Oh,
that's spoon. Where the spoon is.
Ah, surgical spoon. Hope we don't need that later. And it's spare anyway. This one. This one is good. We will use this one.
And let's just oopsie doopsie doo.
So how was your day, Tim?
Went pretty good. Practiced my medical skills on...
It's good.
...the neighbor's dog.
Yeah? How'd that go?
Not so good, if I'm perfectly honest. Nothing's coming loose! Come on!
I think that red thing is loose now, but you can't get to it because of these intestines.
Oh, looks like we need some more injections.
Maybe you should grab it from the other side.
What do you mean? I can't go over any further than that.
Here, I'll try to pinky it over here. Shit. Wait.
Pinky. Hold the pinky down and I'll swipe over.
It's held down. No, yeah. Get it. No. I think we got the watch. Oops.
Damn it.
There we go.
It's still bleeding!
Stab it more! There we go.
There we go.
Oops. There goes the syringe. Don't make it bleed anymore.
So, okay. So syringe does nothing to get those intestines out of the way. Perhaps these scissors?
Oh, is that what you're trying to grab?
Sure.
What? Nope, there they go.
Guess
they're
not.
Gone.
Maybe if we push this, the emergency stop. Or what if we...
Yeah, this will... Yeah. Let me get some more of those ribs out of the way.
Hey, what's that? What is that thing?
It's a laser.
A laser?
Yeah.
Why aren't we using that?
Good question. Let's use it.
Oh, bye, drill.
Yep, no more drill. There we go.
Aha!
There we go. It's good.
Alright.
We'll use this. Just go crazy. I'm pretty sure it's cauterizing, so it'll be fine.
Yeah.
No bleeding going on here.
Damn it! This patient's a tricky one. We'll have to try something else.
Oh dear. Oh god. Shit. Maybe we should see if that emergency stop button works. Just hang it.
Jesus.
Hang it around something. It'll be found over there.
These medical facilities are dangerous.
It's fine right there. It's gonna hang right. Yeah, it's fine.
Ah.
Hey, that would have been a good way to hold it before.
Ew.
Just kind of hang it back there. Put it around the. There it's.
Damn it.
Ow. Shit. It's just let it do its own thing.
Okay, so
who cares?
Nothing seems to be working.
Are you sure they're not loose?
Let's find out.
I'm gonna grab the large ones there. And just kind of give it a little tug there.
Nelser?
No, wait, it's squishing around a little bit. Just shake as hard as you can.
It is incredibly tight.
No,
sir. That is not happening.
Is the laser still going over there?
Yes.
Then what should we use? Nope, not that. It's gone now. We're slowly running out of tools here.
We lost the drill. This thing does nothing, or does it? Anyone have any suggestions?
This thing. Oh, it's gone. Never mind.
Goodbye.
Can't use it anymore.
Maybe we just need to hammer it again.
Maybe we need more juice. Hammer away the intestines, they said? Hammer away the intestines. Don't look at the chat, that's what they said. Use the hammer. Hammer them out. Just squish them. Squish them out. There we go. Yeah. Just smack it a few times. That's good. That's good. We're making progress.
Yes.
I find that hammering things in with that method, holding it on its side, works a lot better than the way most people use it.
Well, you see you see how tiny that head is, whereas if you hit it on the side, you get the full force of the entire the entire tool.
We have an obstacle here now. Ah, laser. Ah. Actually, I don't think the laser hurts you, does it? Let's find out.
I don't think you can get hurt. Can you?
No.
Whoa. Perhaps we should inject him with this syringe. Maybe it's an organ looser upper.
Yes, we'll say serum. That. We'll say that's what it is. What are we holding? A spoon. We're holding a spoon. That's not what we wanted. You should definitely use this syringe on the patient. Do it. Yes. Oh, no. The syringe. The syringe, doctor.
I highly agree with you, Dr. Weldner.
Yes, Dr. Tam, we should inject this in there. Trust me. No.
Trust me, I'm a doctor.
There we go. Yeah, inject him a couple of times. A dozen or so
just
times.
Just loosen you up right here.
Yeah. Just keep injecting.
Loosen you up right
just
here.
Just keep injecting. Don't look at any of the blood vitals or anything.
Jesus! It's making him bleed more!
Oh, stab him some more!
I think this is blood thinner. Son of a bitch.
Oh dear. If only we hadn't dropped the other syringe.
Oh, we did we?
Yeah, we did. Damn. That one's gone too. We should probably hurry up.
I think this one might be a lost cause.
No! We can save him! Keep going!
Let's just cauterize everything.
Yeah, everything will be fine. Cauterize the shit out of this guy. That's what they taught us in medical school. When they bleed, laser them. Excellent. Excellent!
Or at least that's what Dr. Zhu taught me in Thailand.
It seems that this is doing the exact opposite of what we intended. Stick it in their eye. Yeah. It's good. It's good.
I mean, giving him corrective eye surgery is just a bonus, isn't it?
I mean, in his coffin.
We have the instruments
really,
here.
Really, this seems to be a lost cause. We can at least make them look presentable in their coffin.
Yes.
So they can have good eyes. Sorry, Mrs. Johnson, we lost him, but the good news is he can see great.
Damn.
Took us
should we try that one again, or should we do the brain surgery?
No, we should keep going. No. Retry.
Retry.
We cannot.
All right.
A real doctor doesn't just skip surgery. Hmm. And try again. I mean, that's what life and death taught us. Whenever we killed someone, they just sent us to medical school and said, it's hard. Everything is fine, sweetheart. Try again. Oh yeah, I guess I should do the fingers. Yes.
All right, now. We've tried various things that didn't work. I think I need to focus on the large intestine first, since it's the one that's on the top.
Yes, I agree.
On the very top.
Yes.
Although it is being inhibited by this rib.
You should get rid of those. Come here. Oops.
Damn.
I got it this time.
This is under control.
Everything is good. Good. Here we go.
Everything is okay.
We'll be done in no time. Excellent handwork, doctor.
Thank you.
I have a feeling that if Life and Death had modern-ish graphics while we were playing it, it would look strikingly similar to this when we played it.
Now our only problem is we've got some bleeding.
Some, yes.
Luckily we know how to fix this. And we have got to fix this.
We have needle technology. Give us green, stat!
Damn it!
Don't you bleed on me! No, for real, don't bleed on me. These are new scrubs. There we go.
Perfect.
All right. Just drop that right there.
Be careful where you drop things.
It's your hand.
Oh, see, now it's out of our reach.
Well, don't make him bleed anymore. Simple as that.
Okay, we'll pick up this saw and we'll scrape it over.
Ah, that's a good idea. Excellent idea, Dr. Tim.
Damn it. It's just slightly too long.
Yeah, reach down. Reach down and pick it up. Oh!
Ah! Pardon me.
This is a sterile environment. Don't do that.
Probably does. It won't happen again. Ah!
Ah!
What on earth? Mother of God! This took a turn for the worse.
This took a turn for the awesome.
Okay.
I can see the air!
Let's just,
Have you ever thought about how air just is? What color would air be if it had one? Have you ever noticed that... Have you ever stopped to think that every time you paint a room, it gets smaller? Think about it. Think about it. Just while you're doing this, consider
Have you ever thought about the fact that we are the real pets and dogs are our masters?
Oh my God!
The dogs don't follow us around picking up our shit, now do they?
Blood is like people gas. You know what's weird?
What?
Fucking just doctors, man. They're like people whose job it is to make you not die. But they will
for money.
But they will always fail. Think about it. Think about it. Think about it.
It's futile.
There is no such thing as a successful doctor.
You heard it here, folks. Don't bother going to the doctor for anything ever from now on.
Just, you know, they're gonna fail eventually. Eventually, they're not gonna be able to help you anymore.
Okay, for real.
With their knives.
How does this? What am I supposed to use?
Just use your mind, man. Use your healing powers. Psychic surgery. Man, you should just keep going, man. Just go deeper. Go deeper with the knife. God damn it. Everything is perfect.
Ah! This earbud hurts my ear.
You hurt me in my heart. Dude, this is the best surgery ever!
Wait a minute.
Oh my God! This is great. This is great.
Perhaps this is the sobriety. Sobriety.
Dude,
surgery.
Don't harsh my buzz, man. Everything is oh man, oh shit, I'm coming down now.
Thank Christ.
Oh,
that was a bad trip if I've ever experienced one.
Oh, I got a headache now. What happened? What happened? Who
grabbed the large intestines, doctor?
Okay, you got it.
Son of a bitch!
Oh man, I need to lie down for a second. Whew! I don't feel so good.
Grab it with all of your fingers.
I don't even think I can.
Something's loose. Is loose.
Oh. God. Stop talking so loud.
How do we get this big purple bastard out of the way?
I don't know. Scalpel or something? Come on. Yep. Got it. Now just shake. Nope.
No.
Maybe we should scalpel it some more.
I've scalpeled everywhere.
Have you? The chat can't help you, Tim. Stop staring at it.
I had a hope. Maybe someone else has been through this, but then I realized that not all of us can be medical professionals.
It's really a calling. It's something that you don't want to do unless you know you
can. It is a very thankless job.
Yeah. And have you ever noticed that you'll always fail? Think about it. Have you ever thought about that before?
It might have crossed my mind about 3 minutes ago.
Huh?
Hmm? I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay. We should get these scaffolds again.
This has to be the way.
If only there was a spot on the intestines that looked different from the other parts that you would have to cut.
I hate you.
What? Is there anything?
Huh.
There isn't one on the big one. Unless it's this joint.
Come on, doctor. You got this.
I cut the small intestines once. Now the question is where else to cut.
Uh-oh. I remember Life and Death telling us that you don't want to pierce the intestines because that would cause a major infection.
Well, that was made in like 1988. Yeah. They've made a lot of advances since then.
I mean, apparently they worked out of a garage anyway. I vote you use the buzzsaw again. What are we trying to grab?
Just trying to see if I can move these intestines out of the way, but apparently not.
To you.
God damn it.
We should get the syringe again. We should do that.
No. You want to overdose. Things like that can be very dangerous. You don't want to end up on the side of the highway with a bear in your ass.
What?
Screaming, feed me.
Feed me. Feed me. You never had ass bears before?
Once. I'd rather not repeat the experience.
Me neither. Me neither. Fire brought it up.
College was an interesting time in my life.
Yes. Me too. We are not making much progress
here. Okay, seriously, where the fuck am I supposed to cut? It seems like this would be a logical place, but it isn't.
Maybe we should try to get other things out first.
Like what?
I don't know, that red thing!
I can't reach it because the big thing's in the way.
I don't know, man! I actually for real don't remember now. I thought that part that you were trying to cut was it. I just kind of fumbled around with this one until I got it right. Kind of like what you're doing right now.
I mean, I've been fumbling the shit out of these intestines, and so far, no dice. I mean, look at this.
Huh.
There are not very many places to cut.
I do know you gotta get the large ones out first. Just...
Right.
Because there's multiple places to cut on the small intestine that's covered up by the large intestine.
I'm literally tapping all over the big intestines.
Just keep...
There's no luck.
Keep going, man. Keep going. Huh?
I don't know.
You can twist your wrist around a little bit to get in there a little better.
I heard a squish. Is that a good squish?
I don't know.
I don't think it was a good squish.
I think you got the red one loose.
The red one's been loose. How is that joint not it?
I don't know. Just keep hit it harder.
I hate this game.
Hit it harder. There's the Let's Play Tim I love. Just getting angry.
I love it when you're angry.
I hate this piece of garbage.
Just maybe you need to saw it or something. Like get up there and kind of go like that on it. With the syringe, I mean.
You mean the scalpel?
Scalpel, yeah. Whatever. I'm a doctor. I meant on the part that you think you should cut.
I don't know what that part is. I've literally poked around this entire fucking thing.
Again.
There are only so many options. I cut something.
Yeah? I don't know what you cut.
I think I cut the little guts, but not the big guts.
The little guts aren't loose, are they? Maybe you do have to take those out first. Try like right there on plane. Up there.
Where?
Up there, right under the large ones. Nah. Just get under it. Get in there. Get in there.
Yeah. I am very angry.
Maybe you should take the red thing out. The liver, I guess. See if that covers up a spot you can cut for the small ones.
Find out.
I really don't remember.
Can we grab this? We need more medicine.
Yes. Careful. Ah. kind of twist sideways. There we go. Yep.
Work, damn you!
Yeah, it actually got worse. Stab him not in the gut. Stab him, like, on his skin, yeah.
On the face?
On the not guts. If you can do that. Oh, yeah, there we go. Yeah!
Haha.
Let's drop it where you can get that to it. Like, right there. Yes. Yeah, that's good. Let's see. See, yeah, grab, kind of twist your hand down in there. Yep.
I don't think I can reach in there.
No, we can try. Wait, maybe? No. Yeah. Come on. No, did it move?
Ugh.
I have an idea.
Yeah?
I have an idea.
Yeah?
See that pencil?
Pencil. Yes.
Grab that.
Get out of my way. You too, damn you.
Yeah. Here we go.
It's like someone needs to practice their finger work.
Okay, now just kind of see if you can wedge that out with the pencil. Because you can't actually stab someone with a pencil, as far as I remember.
Can or cannot?
Cannot. Like, wonderful. You can't hurt them with a pencil. Just like in real life. Can you wedge that? Or is it attached?
Might still be attached to something.
Shit! Yeah, I think it's still attached.
Ugh!
What do we do?
Or is it?
Is it?
Ugh!
Is it?
I think the lungs are in the way.
Yeah.
The lungs and the intestine. It's so close. Look at that.
Yeah.
Ugh!
Okay, well, let's try something else.
Oh no, it's still attached on the end. Can you see that?
Yeah.
Right there on the edge.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Maybe you should try cutting on the left side of the intestine some more. Maybe you should try to make the blood happen. Make the blood happen, Tim.
Can you grab that, the large intestine?
That's what I'm trying to do.
That is not budging at all.
Shake it left and right.
Damn it.
No! I hate this.
There's a red spot kind of close to where I cut the little intestines. Maybe that's it. Okay, seriously, we've been on this level for almost 16 minutes.
Imagine it on the ambulance mode. Yes, they're loose.
On one end.
I think it's loose on both ends. I think you already cut the other side.
Are you sure?
I think. Let's just find out. Let's not risk any more bleeding. We don't have much blood left.
Ah.
Okay, we're done with this. Let's get it out.
Okay. Nice one.
We'll just leave it in there. It'll be fine. Yes!
Haha!
Yes! I don't know what you did, but good job. Alright, I don't think the small intestines are loose yet. No, they're not. I see what you gotta cut on the next one.
Yes, right where it joins the stomach.
Correct, Doctor! This is good!
Excellent observation, Doctor!
Let's paper cut it out! Let's not do that.
I might need to take some notes.
I wonder if you can write on the paper with the pencil. Find out. I take notes with a scalpel!
Right now, I'm afraid I don't have the patience.
You.
My lord.
You.
My lord in heaven.
You.
Oh, so you. Close. Look at this.
I think it might be loose.
Suddenly everything comes into play at once.
I think... Let's set the scalpel back down. I think that red one might be coming
loose
at the bottom.
Let's get rid of these. Is that our designated organ area?
Yes. This will fetch a very nice price.
Also, we need more
turkey
more medicine.
Yes.
Give it a simple pinch.
Put it on his face.
Okay.
Inject his brain with feel-good juice that I wish I could have. What a waste. What a waste. He's not even awake to appreciate it.
One of the most important things to learn in the medical profession is self-control. There's a week. There's a reason that we only work 5 days a week.
You work 5 days a week?
Well, I say work.
Right. Gotcha. I see where you're going with that.
My word, look at all these organs.
This one's dancing. It must mean we're doing something right.
It's still not loose.
Just shake it until it comes out.
Oh, yes it is.
There we go. That's fine, whatever.
Yes.
Just leave it there. It's gone. He doesn't need it anyway.
No.
I'm pretty sure the liver regrows, doesn't it?
Yes.
It's like the only organ that can regrow itself through the wishes.
Yes.
Wishes.
It must be wished for on the eve of the full moon.
You are a good doctor.
When the jackals sing.
Ah!
You need 3 pinches of cinnamon and another thing. I can't remember. I'm too focused on my art.
I think it is the right...
Oh, it's monkey dust.
No. It's the dried right testicle of a bull. I think
that was later disproven. I think it was actually the left testicle of a bull.
Really?
Yes.
Huh. I need to brush up on some things then. Get it out. Get out those kidneys, man. I'm pretty sure you don't need your kidneys either. I mean, if you get rid of your kidneys, wouldn't it mean you wouldn't have to, like, pee anymore? So, I mean, that's some time saved.
Exactly.
So why does he need new ones? Get it.
Son of a bitch!
Get it.
That one is just lodged firmly in there. Sometimes it's almost as if these organs weren't meant to be removed. But that's just silly talk.
I think you got it.
I do believe you might be right.
Yes. We are losing quite a lot of blood. Let's fix that.
Oh.
Let's fix that now. Like, now.
If I get this close and then lose, I won't sleep for at least 4 hours.
Get it. On that face. Yeah. 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 That's...
He's actually shooting blood out of his face.
It'll... Yeah, it's fine. Blood clots. There we go. We don't need that.
Oh.
We need to get this out somehow. This is kind of the bastard of the two. This one does not want to come out of his room. He's like an angry teenager! Angry teenage kidney.
I don't believe this one was cut loose after all.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Kidneys. I'm pretty sure you did, though. Yeah, it's loose. I can see it.
Then why won't it move?
That's a good question.
Lift that pinky. Now drop the pinky.
Damn. Grab the pencil. We need a pencil. We need a pencil stat.
Oh, we're on it. It's...
No, we're just stuck under the bone.
Oh, it's only partially been removed, I think.
No,
I think it's
loose.
Partially attached.
It's loose.
Or is it?
It's loose.
Ah.
We got it. Yeah. Come on. Yeah. Get it. Wait.
No, you had it. See, it's... This one's attached by 2 little tubes and not just 1. See, pinch it. Aha!
You were wrong, Doctor!
I apologize. I will never doubt your intuitions ever
punch
again.
It open! Punch it open! Boom! Ah, fresh kidneys. No. Delicious. Oh, Jesus. Oh,
word.
Jesus Christ. Don't. No. No.
Keep holding it. Keep holding it.
This one goes on the left, I think.
Yes.
It's fine right there. Let's, okay. Be very careful.
Let's turn it just a little bit. All right. Perfect.
It's fine. It's fine. It doesn't need to be in the right direction. It's one of those organs that doesn't need to be in the right direction.
Okay.
It's the only organ that doesn't have to be facing the right direction. That's... Yeah. I think those bones are in the way down there.
Oh, come on!
We should clear them out. Going on 20 minutes now.
This is surgery. It doesn't require precision.
Just sweep it in. Sweep it in. Yeah. Yeah. It's kind of Gucci these. Aha! D. We made a D on that exam. Mm. Yes.
D for dynamite.
Yes. Just realize how laggy that is. They're just now seeing you get the liver out.
Oh, wow. That's really laggy. No wonder they were no help.
They're in the past.
Yes.
All right. Let's keep on going.
Ugh.
Brain transplant. This is...
Oh, you actually got quite a good grade on this one.
Yeah, this is probably the easiest one, actually.
Excellent. Boop. How many levels are in this game?
3. After this one, you go to the ambulance levels. That'll be fun.
Jesus God.
We're doing the whole thing! Let's use the bottle.
Okay.
Just kind of smack his brain a little bit.
And then we just... Oh, no. Oh, you dropped it.
Oops.
Whatever.
Man, how come someone else got to take the head skin off? That's the best part. What a waste.
This seems like a good idea.
Just smack... Use your other... Yeah. There we go. Use your other method of hitting it on the side. That should probably work better. Yes. Yes!
Ha!
Yes, cracking it open like a hard-boiled egg. Delicious.
On Easter morning.
Getting them tasty brain meats out.
Oh my word.
Excellent. Couldn't have done it better myself. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah? Yeah?
Yes!
That's good. Let's get a little bit... Let's just go ahead and clear the skull out. We'll put it back together later.
We don't want any leftovers.
Yeah. Don't want anything left in there that could hurt him later. Any sharp shrapnels. Shrapnize.
Because once you've had the brain transplant, not a lot of people know this, but it's actually left bare.
Really?
For this very reason.
Really?
Because you don't want just extra chunks of skull just floating around in your brain cavity.
Huh.
So they just leave the brain cavity open.
That's...
And
wow.
They sell a wide variety of hats instead.
Skull caps.
Yes.
I think that's what skull candy makes.
Ah.
I think that's what it means.
I think you might be onto something.
Alright. What are we getting?
We're getting that green syringe.
Okay.
We need this man to stop bleeding.
But how rude is that, for real?
There we are.
Just bleeding all over the place.
Oh dear. You put it in a bad place.
It's good. It's
fine.
Never
mind, it's fine. Now.
Gotta get that brain out somehow.
Can you just pull it with your hands?
I don't know.
Find out.
Ah! Ah! It's so slippery! It's slippery! Oh goodness.
Oh, it only requires one little snip. And we are just the ones to snip it.
Snip it good. Oh damn it, we lost our watch. Great. And we don't know what time it is. Physics is just the ultimate enemy of any doctor. Get in there. Just get on in there. Just give it a little stab.
Why aren't you coming loose?
Ah! We can't see for all the blood.
Damn.
Come on, asshole. Quit bleeding all over the place. You're really harshing my buzz. There we go. There we go.
Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Wonder how long you can sit like that. Someone go on Wikipedia and find out how long a person can live without their brain attached. I'm really curious about that. Asking for a friend. Yes. Ah, there we go.
You'll be fine.
Oh, he's holding it for you. He's holding that tool for you.
Oh.
How sweet of him.
Thanks, buddy.
Give me a little pat. Yeah.
I appreciate you. Good lord. Okay.
Now
let's get this old brain and just toss it out of the way to make sure we never have to see its ugliness again. Oh, he spilled the pills. Now, do we just have to lift the top off of this? Yes, we do.
Put it on him like a hat. Do it. That's one of those skull caps right there, isn't it?
You could say that.
It's not skull candy, so I don't really care for it.
Yeah.
I only wear skull candy. That's cool.
Now we have to somehow fish this brain out of this jar.
Oh. That was easy.
Easier than expected. And now
slam dunk it! Slam dunk it in there. Just kinda
should be able to drop it in now.
Haha! It looks great!
That was fabulous. And we still got a D.
I got a B.
Oh, because he kept losing blood.
They're
still on the kidneys. Good lord.
Alright, shall we continue? Shall we continue to the ambulance missions?
I'm not looking forward to this.
No, you shouldn't. This is where I said fuck this noise, so it'll probably make for good internet television.
Lord. Not yet, Nigel! Patient name Bob.
Bob has had some major problems.
We never did play this, or we never did get these discs in, did we?
I think so. physics, you are a silly. Oh, answer that!
Where is it?
Answer that, it's on the right! Get the phone! Get the phone, Tim! Hello?
Hello!
Hello!
Yes, this is Doctor.
Hello! Hello!
Hello!
Who is it? They hung up, bastards. What time is it?
You know, it takes a long time to earn a medical degree. But it takes even longer to earn the respect of your peers. Not everyone has that. I certainly do.
Let's get deep dungeons of doom.
We need to find out what this Britannia is first, or whatever it's called. First, let's flip it over.
All right.
This isn't the... No, it's not.
Toss it. Do it. Do a toss flip. Just tell me when you're going to do it.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, go. Ha!
Ha-ha! We got it.
Is it upside down, though?
We did it.
It worked.
Flip it over. Is that how a hand works, Tim?
Yes.
Yes, that is exactly how. I'll stick it in there. Just put it in.
Yes.
Put it in. Do it. Do it! Yeah.
Perfect.
As you can see on the screen here, that
goes
there.
Oh, it's tips.
There.
It's hints. Ha. Huh.
He's getting fingerprints all over the screen.
I've learned so much.
Let's learn some more.
All right.
Let's play some Deep Dungeons of Doom. Or this one.
Well, let's learn more first. Education is key.
I want to play Deep Dungeons of Doom.
Wait, let's flip first. 1, 2, 3, loose.
Eh, close enough. Just put it in with the mouse, it'll be fine. Ha ha!
Yes.
Hmm.
See, if I'd only used this, I would have known where to cut. Ah.
Can we play Deep Dungeons of Doom now?
Yes.
Yes.
I think the time is right.
Yes. You know what someone should do? It should make a game that you play on a computer in the game with controls like this. Someone should get on that.
I'm sure someone already has.
I think we need to flip it.
Ugh. Here, drop it first. Ugh.
Ugh. Ugh. There we go.
Flip toss on three. One, two, three, drop. Damn!
No, I think it could work. Twist your wrist down. Ah, wrong one. I don't want this one. I want that one. I want that one. Yes. Yes.
Ugh.
Yes.
This could work.
Excellent. Yes. Yes. Oh, cool. Neat.
So are you the man, or are you the polar bear?
I don't know, but it's great. Look at those graphics.
Can you actually play it? What happens if I click the mouse?
You're winning.
Damn.
You're winning.
Something tells me we've been played for fools.
Hello, Mr. Bear. Hello. I'm touching you. It's in 3D.
Have they gotten past the brain surgery yet? Or have they just started?
I don't know. I think it's brain surgery.
Damn. Alright.
Let's go for a heart transplant. I have a feeling this won't end well.
Oh dear.
Time is of the essence on this one. Oh,
Jesus Christ.
That goes out there. Grab the hammer. Grab it. Call Trisha. You had the scalpel instead. Grab it.
Shit.
Grab it.
Oh well, we'll just have to use the bone saw.
This is chaos. Get it. Go.
This is absolute madness.
Get it.
I wasn't trained for this.
Get in there. Really hope the heart doesn't fly out.
It's not cutting the bones!
Well, his name isn't very good, then.
What's going on?
Get it. No, there goes the heart! Get the heart! Ah!
Progress!
We're making it. The pencil's in there, but who cares?
I think I sliced it in half.
Damn, clocks in there. Mind slowing down up there a little bit? I'm gonna have a word with your superiors about your driving skills.
This is absolute nonsense. I find this flim-flam.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Man.
Cut!
Oh, the heart! The heart!
Cut, you bastard!
The heart is very close to the edge of that over there.
Ah!
Get it?
The bone saw is not sawing.
Get it! You should probably go grab that heart over there and stick it somewhere where it's not in such a dangerous place.
But we don't... Any place could be a dangerous place.
Yeah.
That's part of this profession.
But that place looks more dangerous than the others could be.
I just need to get this rib out of the way. Fuck it. Drop this.
Grab that heart. Quick. Get it. Get it. Oh, God. Get it. Okay, we got it.
Now where can we put it?
Put it over here, maybe? There, sure. That's fine.
Surely there's one scalpel somewhere we can
use. Let's move that out of the way. Just get rid of that. We don't need that. Oh god, the heart.
Shit!
Okay, it's fine. It's fine!
We've got a scalpel at least. That's all we need.
Grab it.
No! Shit!
Got it.
Alright. We're well on our way.
That is not a heart. That's not where it goes. Yeah, cut that. Got it. Did it. Oh! Oh, goodness. Goodness gracious. These are some bumpy streets. You just scaffolded out a bone.
Good.
Wow. That's impressive. Oh god, we're bleeding.
Well, there's nothing we can do about it now. Time is of the essence.
Get in there.
I don't remember where to cut the lungs.
You don't.
Oh, you don't?
No.
Oh.
You just yank them out.
Wonderful.
You don't remember that?
No.
Oh. Let's put the scaffold somewhere.
I don't think I cut enough.
It's fine. We'll find out.
Okay.
Grab some lungs. You'll be able to wedge it out from under there.
Huh.
Just give it a good yank. Get it? Get. Okay, we might have to cut those ribs.
No, what?
Let's get those ribs out.
Ah!
Where's the bone saw?
There it goes.
Oh!
There it
oh!
goes! Okay, now let's try for the other.
We need to use that bone saw, even if it is ready. Alright. Yeah! Get it! Get it! Yeah!
Alright.
Alright, we don't need that. Let's get that liver out.
There's that scalpel. It's pointing the wrong way, but...
Get it! Ah, we got it.
This might be more difficult than anticipated.
We got it. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Damn!
Now the lungs are back in!
Here, we might need to do something else with the syringe.
Yeah. Where's the syringe?
It's... Oh, shit. Here's one. It's pointing the right way.
You mean scalpel.
What did I say?
You said syringe.
Oh, my mistake.
We picked up the bone. Ah! Yeah. Get it. There we go.
Once again, pointing the wrong way. drop it, please. Please, doctor.
Don't hit a bump. We got this. Nope. No. It's all the worst things happening. It's just like life and death again. Get it? Get it?
The problem is we'd be close, except he's losing too much blood.
Oh, shit. There goes the heart. Hey, I got an achievement. All right. Nicely done. I'm happy now. Cut out that heart. Cut out that heart, stat. I think the syringe flew out the bat too, by the way. So let's put a fire under it.
I can't. I don't remember where to cut. Huh? That's
you got,
good.
You got that one. Let's get that the heart out now somehow. Oh, fuck. This ain't good. Oh, there goes the stomach. It's up.
Yes.
Let's yank out that kidney, I think. All right, we got the heart. Oh, we're about to have the heart out. Hurry! Hurry!
Shit!
Hurry! No, that one right there. That one right there. Get it. Fuck. I think we're boned. I think we're very
so
boned.
So close.
Never give up.
Drop it.
Never surrender.
Ah.
Hey, we got the liver out.
Damn!
It turns into Inception all of a sudden.
It was going well.
Alright. We should at least do this one. I'm not looking forward to the kidney transplant of this.
Retry.
We got this.
At least we're prepared.
We say as we fail to get the drape off.
Damn.
Alright, get out of here.
Time is indeed of the essence.
Grab that hammer! Grab it! Oh, if only you grabbed it in midair. That would've been awesome. Get moving, just hammer away. Use your wrist, it's all in the wrist.
It's all in the... Wrist.
Wrist. Oh shit. The syringes are still there. You can fuck up still.
I think the bone saw might still be a better choice.
I prefer the... Jesus Christ!
The hammer is harder to control.
Oh, something's hard to control in this game? Here, let's
harder,
fix that.
Harder to control! Here, and it's at a perfect angle, too. Just grab that.
Yeah, yeah.
Perfect!
Ah! Oh, God!
Nothing could be going better
than
this.
Rampaging saw. Hey, the saw cut the stomach out for you.
Really?
Thanks, saw.
Wonderful.
Thanks, saw physics.
Nothing could possibly go wrong now. Saw is in the way.
Saw is in the way of my saw!
Bones. Bone saw is ready!
Yes. Okay, we're losing a lot of blood, so let's grab that syringe after this.
Where is it?
Right there!
Is it the green one that we want?
It's the green
yes,
one.
It is. Yes, it is. Okay.
Good luck grabbing it under all this shit. Okay, we got it. No, grab it. Yes!
Yes!
Stab him. Stab him right in the jugular.
Yeah, there perfect.
We go. Now put it somewhere where it can't. Well, over on the left seems to be safer. On the left. Right, wedge drop. It over there. There we go.
Now, if those lungs are loose.
Right. Luckily, we have somewhere to put the lungs.
Yep.
There we go.
Bye.
All right. Nope. Grab it. Oof. Oof.
Absolute balls. This.
Grab it. Grab it. There we go.
Ugh.
Just yank it. There we go.
Ugh.
I'll throw it out. Who needs it?
No one. That's who.
See, luckily that saw helped you out.
Is the liver loose as well? Yes, it is. My.
We're having some good luck right now.
Now what we need is a syringe.
Move that out of the way. Why do we need a syringe?
I mean, damn it! I mean, it was going so well.
We're gonna finish this, man.
Ugh. Everything about this is awful.
We got it, man. There's no fast way. Think about this.
All the trees have names. And every name, everyone has.
I think that heart is loose.
Ha! Ha!
Man, get the true heart, man. It's over there, man. Right there.
I think the old one even popped out
it
by
did,
itself.
It did, man! What? Grab it. Get it in there. Oh, man.
Now, wait. Drop it. Now.
Slam dunk that.
Why aren't you... Fine. It's in. Connect.
Get it. Okay.
It's in.
Get it in there.
No, it's in the body.
Is
but
the new one?
Yes, it is. Or is it?
Put them
wrong in heart.
Put them both in. I think that is the new one. The other one looks worse.
Yes, I think this is the old one.
Yeah,
are we putting them both in?
I don't think that. We just gotta put it in the right way.
What is the right way?
I don't know.
Look how close we are. It's in.
Ha! Ha!
Look at that. And it's better than we've gotten in any other level.
Just because that magic saw helped us. Alright. Let's keep going.
Place this on this high table, Doctor. Thank you.
Know your syringes? Got a new disc. That one might just say, don't stab yourself with this, but okay.
Ah. We have to be educated.
Get it. Yes! Beautiful. Okay, wait, I have an idea.
Yeah?
Make it perpendicular to the, like, face it straight up, face it the right way.
Mm-hmm.
Now lower down, and we're gonna like go like that. Ready? Yes. There we go.
The phone is ringing.
Can we not twist it anymore? Damn. Damn. Toss it.
One, two, three. Oh.
Well. Good. That's.
Let's just toss it again. Out or not. Whatever, it's not important. I know my syringes. What's more important is that the phone is ringing.
Answer it. Hello?
Wait. You have your pointer finger up. Everything else down.
Pick up the phone!
Hi there, how you doing, Nigel?
Nigel? That's me.
Mystery meat you've been selling me. Half my customers think it's absolutely lovely. The other half have been puking their guts up. Not that I mind, mind you. I'll just put it back in.
He's talking about something. I don't like him. Let's hang up.
Catch you later.
Check. Hang up. Hang up.
Drop it. What happens if we call this number? 019-0400-2013. Pills out of the way.
Do any of those say the name on there?
1-9. Damn it! I'm not getting a dial tone. I hate telephones.
They're just, you know, what happened to the days when people just wrote letters to each other? You know?
Ugh.
These computers these days are just screwing everything up.
I hate computers. And I hate video games.
Just write a letter.
They're bad for our children.
Why can't kids just write letters to each other?
We never did try if we could write on this pad.
Learn some calligraphy, you know?
Can you pick up that pencil?
No, because you... There's a pen right there, too.
No. Pencils are better.
Says who?
The Russians.
Ah. Man, this game is terrible. What kind of...
They have absolutely no attention to detail.
My immersion is completely shattered. Dad. Was that... Were you supposed to dramatically throw the pencil away there? Because I forgot to let go.
That's okay.
Insert disc. Insert pencil.
I'll insert this
into that. Yes. It's not working.
Anyway.
We can delay this no longer.
God. Dear me.
Let's get going.
Time is, as you said, of the essence. Get off my hand! Get off!
Ah. Shit, there goes the fresh kidneys. Oh god.
This isn't boding well at all.
Oh god, get a syringe. Or a... Why do we keep saying syringe? We mean scalpel.
Because we're not professionals.
Okay, grab... Yeah, down there.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
You got that one.
Yes.
It's like right down there and right down there. Wherever that is, I'm not sure. Oh, it's right there where that little blood spot is. Ah! Yes!
Now we just need to cut the other one, which I think was right around here.
Yeah. Down there somewhere. You have to twist your hand down a little bit. Yeah.
I think I might have gotten it, actually. Oh. Hey! Hey!
That was funny.
Okay. Oh, frab just day.
Grab the... Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Cut the green thing for the kidney, I think. The green wire, too.
Can I scalpel bones away?
I think so. If it's anything right, like real life, you can.
It's
It's merely chipping them.
My brother's a doctor. He told me.
Okay. Did you know that real talk, Brian is becoming a nurse?
Yeah, I knew that.
I feel like everyone else should know that.
Ah.
We are about to have a nurse Brian on our hands, ladies and gentlemen, in like 2 years.
I think you can.
I bet he's really good at this game.
I bet he's great at this game.
Get it out.
Yeah. And
so
those two kidneys are hovering dangerously close to the edge right there.
Oh, well, both of the kidneys came out already.
Well, there's one in there. Grab it. Get it out. Wedge the new ones in there, quick.
Let's get rid of that stomach first.
All right. Grab him.
Oh, this. We got it. Get it. Just put it in there.
No, other side.
We don't know which one was which.
Grab it, quick.
I can't,
Move the side of the way.
Oh, wait. No, get it.
Get it.
No! Because, of course, the box that they're in, that they came in, doesn't move. Ah.
Get it in there.
Grab it. Oh! They're in! What do you want from me?
They're on the wrong side.
Or they're both on one side.
This is cruel and unusual.
Get it in there. Now get it. Move it up.
Come on. Sweep it in.
Victory's so close, I can literally taste it.
Get it.
Damn it!
Come on!
Get in!
Okay, nope, what?
What more do you want from me? I literally have no idea what else I'm supposed to do.
You're supposed to move them into place.
How?
Just kind of move them up a little bit.
No!
Ugh. Yo, get it!
No. Okay, we got it.
Is the other one still in there?
Yeah, it's still in there. Okay, get the other one.
I can't, like, his hand won't reach down that far. His hand won't reach in there.
Is there a pencil anywhere?
Possibly.
Ah! Yes!
A++!
Oh, wow.
He didn't even bleed!
Yes! Way to go.
I got you 3 achievements at once. Well, we. But mostly I. I'm just kidding. Oh!
Good job. Let's finish this up. Let's put a bow on it.
Haha!
Let's slam dunk some brains and go home to our hot doctor wives.
Let's slam dunk some brains and go home to our dads. Email us, give us your dad's email address, ladies and gentlemen. Because we would like to meet your dads.
Do your dads need brain surgery?
I killed him.
What did you do?
I don't know.
Oh, there's an achievement for 15 seconds.
Ah, sorry.
Jesus Christ, what's going on back there? Let's try that again.
Maybe using this thing on the brain is a bad idea.
Nah. The hammer works better, but just don't slide it along his face. I don't think the brain can fly out, at least. I think that top's holding it in. So we are good, as long as... Nope, never mind. The brain can definitely fly out if it hits a bump.
I am being
meticulous here.
Yes.
Very. Good. Oh. Get it. Nope. Still not bleeding. We're good.
We can do this. We can achieve greatness.
Oh, not getting up, but we got it. It's fine. It's barely. One for a second.
Just one little pin.
We have 4,000 seconds.
Ah!
Now we have less than that. Alright.
Drop this damn thing. And
dink that brain out. Or you wanna...
Let's syringe it.
Okay. Oh. Oh. There we go. Stab
that
face.
Alright, now let's just get you nice and medicated.
Shh, everything is fine. The doctor is here.
Does it just come straight loose?
Yes, it does. Squirts right out. Alright, let's get that... Let's get that scalpel.
This is a very bizarre sight.
That could not be good for his brainstem. I think you got one. Just chop that sucker out.
Ah!
Just chop it. It's
harder
it.
Than it looks.
Chop it out. There we go. I've grabbed that new brain and let's be done. Let's be done with this horrid experience. Yes.
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 Yes!
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 Yes! Slam dunk it. Get it in there.
Get it in there!
I can't lift my hand up high enough.
Get it! Get it!
Ugh. And then...
Yeah!
Ah! We did better in the ambulance levels than we did in the regular ones.
Alright.
Oh my gosh!
Okay.
Ah! Oh.
And
well
that's,
then,
that's Surgeon Simulator, I guess.
That's Surgeon Simulator. It's been a pleasure, folks.
We finished a game for you.
Wow,
I'm impressed with us.
Wait,
a question mark? Question mark? Question mark? Question mark?
Yes.
Let's play that.
Let's find this. We're going to make this easier on ourselves, or maybe not.
This is harder than the actual game. Nope. Oh. Oh. Not now.
We're in the middle of something.
Brenda, get that for me. I'm doing something important. Play the game.
It keeps doing that automatically.
Yes.
Aha.
I don't think we can get it in there though. Get it. Wait, turn it. Let's. Yes, 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 this is good right here.
Yes.
This is good.
Yes.
Move the controls out of the way. Slide them back.
Just try pinching, see what happens.
You're gonna pick up the controls. Where are the keyboard?
Okay, okay, okay.
We got this.
Now.
Flat things are our enemies. Oh, yes. Perfect.
Secret! Nigel, we've been watching your performance. We require your services in a special mission. By inserting this disc, you've agreed to come and help us. An agent will be along to pick you up imminently. Do not be alarmed.
Yes. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, what?
Stand by.
Okay. Oh god.
It's a secret mission from Uncharted Space.
What? Oh Jesus! Oh
fuck! This is awesome!
Grab the hammer!
This. Because the hammer won't work because of gravity. I love this game. Whoever made this is wonderful, and I love them.
They made a really SE game. Oh.
It finally dawned on me by SE he was trying to say easy.
Well, yeah.
I thought
she
it was
never
like,
that.
It took me a while.
Just cut off the side so it all falls.
Well, you have to cut in the middle, too.
Do you have to?
Gravity doesn't actually obey all the rules. As you can see.
What off Earth?
I can't think of anything to say that's funnier than what's going on screen
yeah.
right now.
Let's just let it speak for itself.
I think this should be serene. Oh yeah. There's no fun space. You can be heroes.
Sonic heroes.
Surgical heroes. Oh, we didn't lose
the- Oh, shit.
Oh, no. How are we gonna get it?
I don't know.
How are we gonna get it?
I don't think we can. I have to restart. What a morbid but yet beautiful sight. We need to restart though.
Whatever. Maybe it'll float back down.
Wait, thrust it out into space.
It's closed, I think.
Aww. I don't know why I thought it wouldn't be. Can we, like, fling some stuff around so the heart comes back down?
It might. Still. Can you grab that syringe? Huh? Did you get it?
Oh, oh, nope.
Damn. Oh. Oh, shit. There's nothing to cut with. Wait. Nothing could have happened better than this. I need to flip it around or something.
Well, what is that?
I think that might be the blanket.
I think there's a syringe stuck in that lung that was just floating around.
I think you might be right.
We still don't have a heart.
By the time we get to the old one, the new one might have floated down.
No. Oh, jeez.
Oh, jeez.
Man.
Well, we seem to be at an impasse.
Yep.
Well,
but really,
maybe we can get this one.
If you're gonna die, might as well be in space. You know?
Damn it.
Oh, there it goes. Oh, no. You can't get away from us. Oh, well, I guess you can. Lungs. Come on.
Son of a bitch. There we go.
Is you were such a successful doctor that you got a space house and you're working from home.
You might be right.
Oh shit, I dropped a scaffold.
God damn it.
There's still no heart. I don't know where it went.
It's above us.
Yeah, but all this other stuff seems to have floated back down. Let's just restart and, like, keep an eye on the new heart.
Wait, there's that scaffold. Grab it.
It doesn't matter, because we don't have a heart.
We can try and get it back. Fuck! Ugh. Here, let's start throwing things up there. Release after three. One, two, three, go!
Wonder if after this you get a space ambulance and it bounces around.
One, two, three, go. Well,
let's restart. Come on.
There's hope yet. Here's another scalpel. Hang on. Try to pinch that. Or not.
Yes. Good. We just pierced it through our finger.
Whatever works. Oh.
Yep. What is happening?
Out of my way. reach down far enough to cut.
We are kind of holding it unconventionally. Oh, there's the heart! Push it down. Hold it there.
We're about to lose it again.
Fuck. No, push it back up. No!
Can't. I'm sure it'll come back.
Hopefully. Where's the scalpel? There's one up there. No, you don't want it going up, man. Ugh. Oh, there's the heart.
God damn it.
Ugh. Crap it. Got it.
Still might not be.
Who cares? You can turn it down.
Yeah, I know, but it needs to be longer because the hand only goes down in there so far.
Yeah, I think it needs to be a little bit longer.
Mm-hmm.
Damn it.
Yeah, hold on to it until I put it on the table.
Okay.
Release.
That should be good.
We'll see. Ah. I know I'm cutting all the right places.
You got that one out. Yeah, there we go. Now we gotta find the heart. So we can find the syringe too while we're at
things.
It. Okay.
Ah. Well, I think that syringe might be long gone.
Well, there's one of them.
That's the wrong one.
I know.
The problem is that the heart floated behind us.
No, we saw it float in front of us a little bit.
Did we?
Yeah.
Well, because it's... Oh, yeah. That's right. So it should be above us somewhere. Well...
Sorry.
One, two, three. Huh! There's lots of stuff up there.
His own lung hits him in the face. There's... Oh, we got some stuff. None of what we need. Okay.
Grab this. One, two, three, ho!
Oh, there's the heart. Over there.
I think that's the old one.
Well, let's try and see.
I think too dark. Was,
yeah. That's what you should have done when it was behind us.
Yeah. And... Go!
No.
One, two, three, ho!
Well, it kind of worked. Where are you, heart? I ask myself that almost every day.
I wonder if that Chris Hadfield astronaut guy would be good at this game. I bet he would.
Yeah, sure,
one,
why not?
One, two, three, hey!
We need you, heart.
I'm trying something different this time. One, two, three, hey!
All right. Please.
Sir. One, two, three, hey! Shit.
Your hand's kind of in the way of that.
Yeah. Where in God's name?
We need one thing. Come on, man.
One, two, three, hey! A bitch, where did it go?
We're positive that other heart isn't it, right? I'm pretty sure it's not, but
yeah.
It's too dark. We're slowly losing blood.
What's this?
It just kind of opens and closes. I don't know what it is. Offer the heart to the old one or the new one. See if it comes down. That's how it works.
We've got nothing left to throw.
Got that. Oh, okay.
So sure, that comes back.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna start throwing everything up there.
Yeah.
Maybe something will hit it.
Oh! You stabbed him with the bleeding thing and now he's bleeding.
What?
Fuck! The bleeding needle floated into his face. Now we're boned.
Ugh! After all that.
Yep. Let's restart. Like fine. I said from the very beginning.
Fine. Well, you'll have to do it. You've got keyboards.
Oh. Okay. Okay. Okay, grab the heart and just kind of keep an eye on it.
Well, first, I'm going to close this.
Ah. No. Ha. There we go.
Nice and safe.
No, you stay.
Now we...
Ugh! I don't think you can stop that from happening.
I brushed it. Shit!
Now it's just opening faster. Oh. Okay, leave it there. Okay, leave it there.
Leave it fast.
Okay. Phone's off. Nope!
Ugh!
We're off to a poor start. Hey, the heart's closed at least.
Damn it! Get back here! Fucking! Oh my god!
Grab it! Come on, Nigel. I mean, Dr. Tam. Yeah, yes. The heart's slowly opening, but I think we're good for now.
I'm trying to be quick about this.
As with any successful surgery.
Mm-hmm.
The heart is exposed. It's not going anywhere yet, though. Calls that a good deal of bleeding, though.
I wouldn't call that a good deal.
Oh. I'm running. Whoop. Heart seems to be staying in place right now. I have my eyes and ears on your heart. What?
Why the fuck were those bones cut?
Use a bone saw, come on.
Damn it.
No shrapnel flies into the heart over there. Come on.
Get out of the fucking way. There we go.
I think you need that one last one down there on the left. That one right there.
This one?
Yeah. Nope, still there. Oh, you might be able to get it up. We need a syringe, though.
Yeah, it might be gone.
Yep.
Oh well, let's get rid of the lungs.
Throw them up.
How about we just release them onto the table?
Oh, I was gonna say, shit. If we throw them up, they might go get the syringe.
Oh yeah.
And we don't want
I'm gonna try and close this box again.
It's not really going anywhere. The heart isn't. It seems to be fine.
Okay.
It's not going anywhere fast. We need to hurry.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we're losing blood. I forgot about that. Okay.
Your
mistaken, Dean Doctor.
Shit. Don't go near that heart.
No, no,
don't go near. Oh, okay. Now, this might
syringe,
be a challenge.
Syringe.
Let's go.
Syringe. Fuck. Here. Nope.
You may not be able to get that.
It's going into the wall. Got that one. Nope.
Pinch. Shit!
Well, the heart's fine. It closed itself. Just, you know, he might die before we can use it.
Fuck! Ah, this might be better. Hang on. Wait. Try to pinch it now. Don't reach it! Fuck!
What have we gotta do?
There's a syringe down there. Oh, wait, no, that's a syringe. Or scalpel! Oh my god. Is that a scalpel? Yeah. I don't think. Can I get it? Yes, no.
Son of a bitch!
Yes. Ah! No, yes.
We can throw something into that scalpel to get it. Or get this one. In the wall. No. They're all out of reach.
Let's just restart.
Fuck.
Restart.
No, we can do this. We can do this. We can do this. We can do this.
They're all right where you can't get them. No.
Fuck it. Ugh. I'm gonna start weeping openly. God damn it!
Ugh. It's.
I hate it. No one knows our struggle.
Grab it. Oof, we got another. No.
Fuck! They keep going into the edges! He's dead. Fuck it. Start over.
Okay. We're gonna do this. We have to do this. Alright.
We should have gotten it last time, except for the heart disappeared.
Hey, grab the syringe. Syringe. The syringe back there behind you. Hold it down so it doesn't float away. Shit. Well, there's the other one right there beside it, too. Yes. Oh god. Oh, stop it. Stop it. Don't slam it. You have to let it go very slowly.
Caress it.
Yeah, caress it closed. All right, grab that bone saw. We're doing this. No. Stop it. Got it. Move quickly. But not so quickly that he bleeds to death.
I tried to do that last time, but the bones wouldn't cut.
Them as close to the edge as you can, I think. Help.
Well, like, they're fixed in place, so you still have to cut the middle even if you cut the edges.
Are you sure?
Yep. See?
No? They're flopping off. Son, you're all wrong. Mm-hmm. Yes. Yes. Sign of leading it. This is good. This is good. This is good. Okay. Ditch the bone saw. Heart's still good.
Nope.
Syringe is still there.
Is it?
Yeah, well, it might be where you can't get it, but it's. I can see it at least. Alright, let's grab these lungs.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, just set them down slowly so they don't fly away and bump something important out of the. Oh, well, whatever. Alright. Need a syringe.
I'm not yet.
Yeah.
Syringe. The red thing first. The red guy. The liver, yeah. The red thing.
good doctoring. check the heart real quick, make sure it's still there. Yeah, close it. Well, no, it's not going anywhere. It should be fine. Alright, now we need a syringe. There's one.
Scalpel.
Fuck! I'm terrible at names of things. It's upside down, but
yeah.
There's one there by the heart. Just be careful with the heart.
Yeah. Or, huh? Try pinching.
No, bring it down, son. Oh! 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 God.
I don't think this box that holds the heart moves.
It,
so
it doesn't.
Be fine.
Just don't. We got time, though. I'm not leaving. Wait. Yes. Yes.
The finger syringe. Collision isn't quite what it should be.
Yeah, that's the problem. You can't grab, the fingers just touch it. It bumps it around. We're running out of syringes. Scalpels. My brain isn't good with words. Well, alright.
Well, I go. I'm gonna try and brush it over.
Alright.
Okay. Now. But no. Wait. Now.
Yes! That'll work for now, I guess.
We'll see.
Oof.
Probably won't be able to reach the heart.
No.
Or anything.
Turn it.
I can't turn it anymore.
It's perfectly aligned to where it can't get anything. Get the bottom part at least for the stomach.
I can't see.
God. How did we grab it to where we can't do anything with it? Alright.
I'm trying to place it on the desk. Okay. Slowly release. Now. Let's see if I can turn it on.
Nope. Sorry. Just realized how silly the thing we're doing is. Alright.
Wait. No. I'm trying to turn it around.
Okay, just tell me when to do it.
Okay.
This is magic.
Precision.
Surgical precision, even.
Yeah, you could say that.
Surgical precision that you don't have.
I'm trying to turn it, but instead it's just, like, flying away.
Oops, sorry. I was just stopping it. Okay, there we go. We're holding it! This would be perfect if we were holding it the other direction.
Ah.
No. There's one down there. On the right. On the right. Your other right.
Well, there's that one right there, too.
But it's backwards. The other one isn't.
Where?
Down there. This is perfect. It's not grabbed. Oh, nope. Yes! Perfect.
We can do this. We have it.
Oh. Excitement is building. Yes. One. Two. Let it float away. Oh, wait. Go back up for a second.
The heart's still fine.
Okay. I was like, watch all this, and then the heart goes away. Cuts.
Yeah.
No, there's one.
Two should be right about there.
Yes. Okay,
yes.
Can we drop the scaffold?
Yes.
Fucking scaffold.
Let's get the stomach out of here.
Alright. Oh.
Now.
Grab that heart. Very carefully.
Yes. Wait.
Got it. Yes! Yes! Go in. Twist your hand down. Down, like, push it. No.
just so I can keep it from flying away.
So you say now.
Come on!
How is that not in?
Yes!
Practically licensed. And we got an A.
Yes.
Ah.
And we're done. Now we're for real done. Oh, cool. Varnardshire. Let's hang this up.
Having satisfied all the requirements and successfully passed the examination, is properly qualified to practice the specialty of surgery.
See? See? Look where we ended up. We started with life and death, and now...
Now we're graduates.
We're licensed surgeons.
Is there anything on the back? Drop it.
No. I don't think so. I wonder if you can open it.
I don't even care if you can.
Yeah, I don't care either.
Alright, so have we seen everything that this game has to offer?
I think we have. I think that about wraps it up.
Still only 35% of the achievements.
Damn.
I wonder which ones we got.
We can just press shift tab and see them. These are all timed ones.
Perform a heart transplant in ambulance in under 2 minutes 30 seconds. Fuck off. Which ones did we get? Oh, we got this one. Perform a double kidney transplant in ambulance losing less than that amount of blood.
Complete a procedure after being electrocuted.
How do you get electrocuted?
I can't remember. Complete the procedure after being drugged within 10 seconds.
Complete a procedure after being drugged and electrocuted. Electrocuted, drug yourself at the same time.
I think electrocuted means your fingers, like... So it's like impossible. Don't lose any of the tools out of the back of the ambulance. How? How do you do that?
Lose 50,000 milliliters of blood using the hammer?
5,000?
No, it says 50,000.
Huh. I think it just means total.
Oh, we got an A++ rating. Create a Time Lord. What does that mean?
I don't know.
Go about your secretarial duties?
I tried to figure out that one, but I don't know what it was.
Complete a procedure using only the laser. Collect all floppy disks. Perform laser eye surgery. We did that.
Yeah, I tried to get you to do that, but it didn't work. Weird.
Maybe we have to... do all of the fingers like this.
That's how I type.
Who knows? Who knows? Well,
I guess that about wraps it up.
Ladies and gentlefolk, it's been a pleasure.
Yep.
I think that about wraps it up. The problem is, we know that there's quite a delay going on between what we are seeing, what you are seeing. Apparently, we're still quite in the midst of space surgery.
Yeah.
And I don't know how much further, but it seems that Ustream is still recording, so maybe we can just end the recording and leave it broadcasting until this is over or something.
I guess. I don't know. So, for you people watching in the future, watching the recording of this, you can just stop listening now while we waste time, I guess.
Yeah. Well, we can stop the recording, I think. So,
you think it'll just catch up?
Probably.
Okay.
The recording's fine. It's the broadcast that's behind. So, let's see here.
Been a pleasure, everyone. We will do this again.
It's been wonderful.
Within not however long it's been since the last one, I guess.
Months and months and months.
Yes. I think the last one we did was the Unicorn game. So that was before GMX. So that was like October.
That was quite a long time ago.
So Hasn't been a year, so it's under Image Gallery.
Yeah. Ah. And that should be what's broadcasting now, correct?
Yes.
All right. Thank you for joining us. Have a pleasant evening. See you next time. Ah.
There's an ad.
It totally ruined my timing. Gosh. YouTube ads are the worst.
Yeah. All right. Ad's almost over. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you next time.
Good night. I'm not going to do that.